हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक। क्लास 7 कंप्यूटर सब्जेक्ट। टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग क्वेश्चन बैंक ऑफ ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन विद करेक्ट आंसर। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच इज ए कॉम्प्लेक्स पीस ऑफ मशीनरी मेड ऑफ मेनी पार्ट्स, ईच ऑफ विच कैन बी कंसिडर्ड ए सेपरेट इन्वेंशन। सो वी कैन से कंप्यूटर इज ए कॉम्प्लेक्स पीस ऑफ मशीनरी। हु इज नाउन एज द फादर ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग? सो फादर ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग वी कैन से चार्ल्स बेबेज। ओके, चार्ल्स बेबेज। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज विच कंप्यूटर आर एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फर्स्ट जनरेशन कंप्यूटर डिवाइसेज? सो फर्स्ट कंप्यूटर डिवाइसेज वी कैन से यूनिवेक एंड इनिएक। यूनिवेक एंड इनिएक। विच जनरेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर यूज वैक्यूम ट्यूब? सो वी कैन से फर्स्ट जनरेशन कंप्यूटर यूज वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स। ऑफर्स फॉर क्रिएटिंग इंटरेक्टिव स्टोरीज, गेम्स, एनिमेशन एंड मच मोर यूजिंग ब्लॉक बेस्ड प्रोग्रामिंग? सो वी कैन से स्क्रेच। स्क्रेच ऑफर्स फॉर क्रिएटिंग इंटरेक्टिव स्टोरीज, गेम्स, एनिमेशन एंड मच मोर यूजिंग ब्लॉक बेस्ड प्रोग्रामिंग। Which is an area where blocks from the blocks ability are placed to write a script? So we can say script area. Okay, script area are placed to write a script. So we can say script area. Next is which is a collection of blocks that are interlocked with one another for creating animation, stories and games? So we can say script. So script is a collection of blocks that are interlocked with one another for creating animation, stories and games. In which area in Scratch story, games or animation is executed? So we can say stage. Stage is a area in Scratch story, games and animation is executed. Which is a small graphic object that move independently around the stage producing animation effects? So we can say sprite. Okay, sprite is a small graphic object that moves independently around the stage producing animation effect. Which is an interactive appearance of sprite? We can say costume is an alternate appearance of sprite. Which block contains the block that control the movement of a sprite? We can use motion. Motion block contains the blocks that control the movement of a sprite. Which block contains blocks that are used to control a sprite? So again we can say control block contains the block that are used to control a sprite. Which block contains the block that help in changing the appearance of a sprite and stage? So we can say looks. Looks block contain the blocks that in changing the appearance of sprite and stage. Which block contains block that helps the sprite that become a writing instrument? We can use pen. Pen block help the sprite become a writing instrument. Next question is, which is a type of network in which millions of computers all over the world are connected with each other? We can say internet. Internet is a type of network in which millions of computers all over the world are connected each other. Internet. WW stands for. So WW means World Wide Web. World Wide Web. Which is a collection of different types of document formatted in a special type of markup language called HTML? So we can say WW is a collection of different types of document. Okay, WW and formatted in a special type of markup language called HTML. What is the full form HTML? We can say hypertext markup language. Okay, hypertext markup language. Okay, next is which is a language used to create document on World Wide Web? So we know very well HTML is a language, okay, to create document on World Wide Web. Which acts as an interface between the web server and the World Wide Web? So we can say web browser. Act as interface between the web server and the World Wide Web. Which is a collection of related web page? So we can say website is a collection of related web page. Which is the first page of a website and show the link to other document stored in the website? So we can say home page is the first page of a website that show the link to other document stored in that website. Which is a document that opens on World Wide Web, and this document can text along with the image? So we can say web page is a document that opens on the World Wide Web, and this document can text along with images. Which allows the user to click and jump from one page to another? We can say hyperlink allows to the user to click and jump from one page to another. Which means a web page in which all the information is present to user exactly as is stored. So we can say static means a web page in which all the information is presented to the user exactly as it is stored. Which type of web page is that kind of web page and each time may show different content and information to its viewers whenever visited by users? So we can say dynamic. So dynamic always show different kind of content. URL stands for, so we can say uniform resource locator. Okay, URL means uniform resource locator. Every website is accessed by its own internet address is called a, we can say URL. Every website is accessed by own internet address, we can say URL. Next, which is a discussion or information site platform published on World Wide Web and can contain text, photos, videos, movies and audio? We can say blog is a discussion or information site published on World Wide Web and can contain text, photo, video, music and audio. A blog consisting of video is called, we can say vlog. A blog consisting of video is called vlog. A blog consisting of photo is called photo blog. Okay, so a blog consists of photo, we can say photo blog. Blog comprising link is called a, we can say link log. Link log means link is called, only links. Select the correct social networking website. So we know very well, Facebook is the social networking website, which is offered by an electronic device to another electronic device communicating with each other via the World Wide Web. So we can say web service is offered by electronic device to another electronic device communicating with each other via a World Wide Web. Which refers to any kind of information between two or more people over the internet and communication occurs through type, text, message or voice chat. So we know very well, electronic chats refer to any kind of communication between two or more people over the internet and communication occur through type, text, message or voice chat. Which is a system of receiving, sending and storing message and can send whether or not a person is online. So email is a system of receiving and sending and storing message can be sent whether or not person is online. Now next thing is, a new project always start with a single, we can say cat sprite. Okay, cat sprite always a new project start with a single cat sprite. Which is a small electronic device made out of semiconductor material, we can use IC, integrated circuit is a small electronic device made out of semiconductor material. A code is encrypted form is called a cipher. A code is in encrypted form is called a cipher. Select the correct input device name. So we know very well, only keyboard is the correct input device name. Okay students, so today I am discussing our revision objective question of our book according to our revised syllabus. Okay students, thank you so much.